Alright, so we're looking at a nice red wine stain. First, we're going to want to pre-spray. Properly mixed solution. Alright, let it sit for a few minutes. Then you just want to agitate it a little bit. I'll do this for the whole stain. All that residue away. That's it.